Let's see if my goldfish can eat this.